Now writing songs is rough, but what makes it kind of tough? If it's country, if it's pop, or even hardcore grunge, is it each and every time all the words have got a rhyme? So you never ever use a word like orange. Now you might not even care, but temptation's always there, like an addict always looking for just one more binge. So you best be on your guard, 'cause some words are just too hard. Trust me, never ever end a line with orange. You don't wanna be a fool, so you better learn the rule if you write a poem or if you write a song. 'Cause sure as the day you're born, you're gonna end up stuck with orange, so you better learn how not to do it wrong. Write a song of love, all about the stars above. You might like it on guitar or in joy, a mandolin or banjo. Just don't use the word orange. So the basic rule is nothing rhymes with orange. Yes, the basic rule, you see, it's so obvious to me. Yes, the basic rule is nothing rhymes with orange. You could find a unicorn, jump on